Right now, we're gonna get into the woke vibe right now.